Jana Paul, to my Hungarian readers, I hope I got that right. Just want to say a huge heartfelt thank you to you guys for reading my books, and that I hope you're well. I hope you're taking good care of yourselves, and I hope you're curling up and staying safe with a very good book. Bye-bye.